This is Impact from the University of California, Merced.
Researchers at the University of California, Merced are working to develop a new approach to inhibit HIV, the virus that causes AIDS. That research could affect some 2 million new cases of HIV diagnosed annually around the world.
Preventing HIV is a very big issue of importance until a vaccine comes out, and there's no vaccine that's going to be very soon.
Biochemists here are combining potent HIV-inhibiting proteins with silk compounds. The aim is to develop an inexpensive, easy-to-use suppository that inhibits the sexual spread of HIV and does not require refrigeration. That's especially important in tropical locales like Africa, where the sub-Saharan region alone accounts for the majority of people living with the disease.
We can manufacture them into different size or shape we want, and at the end, we can freeze and dry them so they become a dry silk film that people can use.
There's many things that will work or do work or almost surely would work, but you have to get people to use them. We're trying to make something that people will use and stay protected.
The researchers developed an inhibitor that remains stable for 6 months at up to 120 degrees. They're also developing a time-release version that eliminates the need for daily use.
The silk project is only one part of it, because if that works, it's not only for HIV drugs, of course, it could be for any medicine that you could want to get to the third world countries where they don't have refrigeration.
This year, the researchers begin testing on human tissue retrieved after surgeries. Those steps could eventually lead to human trials.
For more information about UC Merced, visit our website.